We can do it.
We can do it.
We can do it. Oh, the boys are home. We can't do it.
Well, Saturday night and I just got paid. Think about the money, don't try to save. My heart says go, go. Have a time on Saturday night. Baby, how I feel fine. I'm gonna rock it up. I'm gonna rip it up. I'm gonna shake it up. I'm gonna break it up. I'm gonna lock it up at the ball tonight. Well, I got me a baby and I won't be late. Pick her up in my Haiti hay. I shan't go down by the social hall.
Women are brought up to just be kind of fundamentally insecure and always looking for the time when that knight on a horse will come and rescue us or provide for us.
Throughout any type of mass media there is, we see the widespread acceptance of women as sex objects. In rock videos, rap and hip-hop videos, in all the summer blockbusters, women are basically just body props there for young male viewers.
We're socializing boys to believe that being a man means being powerful and in control. Being smarter than women or better than women or our needs get met first in relationships with women, that's not genetically predestined. That's learned behavior.
You don't think I can be a surgeon? I can be a surgeon.
Surgery's hardcore.
I'm hardcore.
You won't last the first year, babe.
One more tax-paying productive member of society who may invent a new energy source or come up with a cure for cancer. They're all important to us, and we need every single one of them.